Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I am about to do a quick get ready with me. It's gonna be real simple, real cute, very chic but basic. Okay, I got some errands to run. I'm going to the mall today, and yeah, so I'm about to just show y'all. So I got these white leggings, which I love so much. I didn't think I was gonna love them as much as I do, so I might purchase some more today, we'll see. But I'm most definitely getting more of these. And I'm gonna clean it, y'all. Don't worry about that. Shirt, and this is how the back looks. I had this shirt for about 2-3 years, and I never really wore it but once. So, right again. So, anyways, I'm gonna throw this on with the white leggings, and we're gonna create a look, and we're gonna be cute, and we're gonna go shopping, and we're gonna have a good day today. So, yeah, let's get ready. Now the question is, do I fold it in the front? Because this is a man's large. So, of course, it's super big on me. I don't know what y'all think. How is it looking? This in the front. This back. It's looking like a little too big. I don't know. I think the leggings gonna help us decide for real. So, let's see. This is with the white leggings on. So, this is the pleated look. So if I decided to tuck it in the front, this is how it look. Which I think I'm gonna go with the look. Y'all, the girl is 33, so yeah, this is going to be the look, because it's not this look. It has to be the regular schmegula type around the back, and then sticky stick. And I don't really care for that look. I don't know. I think front or back. I look weird back there too. But it's so much flatter in the front. It's like, okay, girl, all right. Then you look at the back. What the heck is that? I don't know. I think I like the front better. So we're going to stick with the front. Because we can kind of hide it under your bra a little bit too. We got the tag on the side. We're going to tub her. Yeah, we're gonna stick it out like that. I think that look. Is it all? I don't know how I look back here for real, but this is what we want with. So yeah, this look for today, y'all. Fit check. This is what I'm looking like. Yeah, I did my own hair for like the first time in a long time. Don't judge me. Okay. All right, this is it for the video. I'm actually about to go to the mall. The outfit with the green and the shorts, I was gonna wear it. Today's my birthday. I was gonna wear it, but I like this outfit so much better. So much, you know, just my type of thing, my type of look. So, I'm gonna go with this look. And we're gonna call it a day. So we are about to head to the mall to get me an outfit. Like I said in the last video, my husband is going to pick out my birthday outfit. So I don't know. He don't even know right now. We're about to go to the mall and check it out. Whatever he pick out is what I'm going to wear. So hopefully he got some swag, y'all. Hopefully he got some drip, because we about to see. So it's nothing to do with me. 100% his, you know, his opinion and what he wants me to wear. So we're gonna go ahead and go to the mall. So yeah, y'all, we about to head to the mall so he can pick out my outfit for my birthday, and I really hope it'd be cute and nice, but I don't know, with him, it could be anything, because some days, like, where that? That's real sexy, and then some days, he's like, no, ain't no way nobody else about to see you with this on, so it just depends on how he feel, but we all gonna see together, and yeah, so let's go to the mall.